Okay, we're gonna be on the Southern Colorado route, this time with the Class 90, Class 50, at Alton West, Station 2, Carlisle. Departure at 18:31, and should approximately take 15 minutes. Okay. Got a pair of Class 50s and some Mark 1s. Next station is Coates Hill, which is at 2.98 miles. Okay, we're 2.2 miles out. We need to arrive there in about 2 minutes. So we're just about on schedule. Maybe a bit ahead. Another pair of Class 50s in crossover, just outside the station. Planning prison. It's not a very good station stop at all. Right, we're ready to go. Winton is 2.29 miles now. We'll be there in 3 minutes. time schedule is rather short considering how long it takes to accelerate up to your speed in this train. This is a Valiant, and there's another one. It says that number is 50015. 1.78. I don't care if I'm on time, to be honest. I'm right behind. I just want to get this video done. I've tried to do it, and if you don't make it in a certain time, apparently the line closes due to snow or something, and you automatically fail this activity. Which is rather annoying. But quite strangely, the second pair of Class 50's name was also Valiant. Brakes weren't even working, like, had it on about 30, didn't even really stop the train. I think it didn't even slow down. Stop is Scott V, which is about one mile away. That's my leave the station. .88 miles. Yes, sticking down the throat. I could actually get back on time schedule right now, so I'm gonna be using them. I need to watch how much time is left. Okay, I'm gonna put it into two parts now.